Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we will learn how to assemble an assembly program. For 64 assembly program. So I will using a NASM net with assembler for this tutorial. Because I want to learn assembly and I take a look on internet, on Google, find what's available assembly program, what's assembler on them, available assembler, and I think I will choose a NASM for this tutorial, and I'm very curious about assembly program, so I want to learn that. But today, I just show you how to assemble this assembly program on 64-bit Linux. I'm using Debian. In this video, we don't talk about basic assembly program, so I will just show you a source code here. It just print hello world to the terminal. So you can pause the video and typing this source code so you can try it on your own. It's just print the hello world string and with this linfit, and yeah, we're using the 64-bit register here, you can see, and we doing the system call in the end. Okay, just pause the video and type this source code, or I will share the source code in the description so you can copy and paste it on your text editor, on your text editor, and save that. Now the command to run this assembly program is using a NASM command. Before you can use that, you can install NASM on your machine. Yeah, Windows using sudo, and I already installed this on my machine. The version is 2.14-1. And you also need to install GCC. Yeah, because we need a linker that's available in GCC to do the link on our object file later. Okay, so the command to assemble this program here, save it as hello.sm. The command is NASM and dash f for the format, use ls64 and then our program. If there's no error, there will be no output we get, and if we check on our directory, there is a new file called hello.o. It is the object file. We need to link that so it will produce the binary for our machine. We link that using a command ld. We got the ld from GCC. If you run the ld command and it says the command not found, then don't forget to install the GCC before. So the command is GCC hello.o. Now if there no error, then there will no output here. You can see again. Yeah, we have this e.out file. It is our binary. We can run this using .slash e.out. Okay, alright. Now we have successfully assembled the assembly program. It successfully print out the hello world into the terminal. Maybe in the next video I will talk about the basic assembly, because I really want to learn about assembly to know more about how computer works, about how memory works, how processing works, how is what's register, what's memory, and etc. So I really love about the low level stuff about computer, about how it works. So I will continue make this video to about the basic assembly. Okay, so you can try on your own. I will put the source code, the link for source code in the description. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.